Hello everybody, I'm back. It's been a while, but today I had some ideas I want to pour. So I'm going to start with four little cups. I'm going to pour some paint in it and make a flip cup and drag in the corners. All four corners of the black canvas. It's already painted. And after I'm finished with the corners, I'm going to use, ta-da! Some people call it sideways press or an orange press. I just call it a piece of plastic which I'm going to use to make a pour. And I'm going to make something like a three ring by just going on top and let's see what happens. I'm going to start with a little white. Let me see, some crimson red, four drops, and a bit. This is some homemade anthracite. Yeah, there's some metallics in it. Here we have some grass green. It's all from Reeves, in case you wonder. And if you don't wonder, it's also from Reeves. Viridial. Yeah, it's also kind of green that is almost blue. And some magenta, and we added some dimethicone in it. I still wonder if I'm going to make a mess or not. And just a drop of silver metallic. Let's make some room. And a little white at the end. Let's see what we can make of it. The cups are just filled. Number one. Number two. Three and four. Still some black around it. Okay, let's see if we can make some magical paintings. That's one, two, three, and four. So far, I like what I'm seeing. Okay. Now I'm going to fill up my little cup to make the three ring. And the bottles with the paint are pre-mixed. So it makes it real easy. I hope you can see it. Some white. We have some purple. Some silver metallic. I love the silver metallic. Some metallic pink. Some metallic green. I hope I like the metallic part. Some more grass green, just a few drops. A little more silver metallic, just because I like it. Some viridian. Just a very little crimson red. And some, what was it? Anthracite. And some more white. Some drops of black. Okay, now let's see what we can make of it. It's got a lot of colors, beautiful rings. I wonder if some cells will show up. I think the metallic and the white, are the show, how do you call them, show stealers? I'm not sure if you can see it on the video, because I'm on top the citrus press. This is stunning, really stunning. Let's zoom in a little. Whoa. I love it, but I see I have to change my batteries. I'll be right back. Okay, I just changed the batteries, so now I'm going to remove the citrus press, or however you call it. This is so beautiful. I'm impressed by my own little work. Yeah, so now I'm going to tilt it a little and see if we can make something that's even more beautiful. I hope you can see it a little. I don't want it to hit the paint from the flip cup and rack. At the end I will make or put some detailed photos, as I always do. This is amazing. And I didn't even use a torch. Next thing is going to be the torch. Thank you. The cells are just jumping in the painting. As we pre-mixed, there's almost no air inside.